Alright, so I got a feeling I was getting near the end of the game, so I...
What gave that away?
Out memory cards, and I got a fresh one in here to make sure we don't miss any cutscenes or anything because my memory card fills up.
Oh, he's talking about the camera memory card. For a second, I'm like, I don't remember the Xbox needing a memory card.
I got confused, too. I was like, was he playing on the PS2?
So, refresh me again what happened the last time we did this, since it was 2 weeks ago.
Shagohod fight.
Oh, right. And that was it, wasn't it?
Pretty much.
Okay. We didn't miss much, that's good. That's what I like about Phil videos. You could skip like 10 videos and not miss anything. I bet you could do a supercut where you just show like one episode for every 10 episodes he puts out, and it would still make sense.
I somehow lost those other people. I don't know how. Yes, sir.
Looks like they finally gave up.
Oh, shit, my camera. They are, oh, shit. That sucks.
DSV thought he was the one getting hit by the tree there for a second.
So that's how his back injury happened.
That's why I can't play Metal Gear anymore, guys. Oh, Bucket, did you see that accompanying explosion?
No, I'm blind.
Oh, that's good.
I'm gonna adopt your attitude.
What's my attitude?
Completely sarcastic.
I don't know how you can't be when you watch this fucking shit.
How's it look?
Suck the poison out, Snake.
Yep, that looks like poison. You got poisoned.
Damn you venomous trees.
Eva, we're still far away from the lake. I'll never make it.
Ah, shit.
Now who will I make sexual advances towards?
Yeah, that's a good way. Insult her. Insult her when she's impaled.
We're doing this together.
It's called motivating her.
You mean like a soldier?
Exactly.
Gross. Hold on. Just stay right there for a second.
Oh my.
Come on. No boobs. Oh god, splurting blood everywhere.
Jeez, she got impaled through her spleen, maybe? Which is just a giant.
Son of a bitch!
Which is just a giant, blood pouch.
Go fuck yourself, DSP.
You keep fucking moving her tits.
I wonder if he does this in an actual movie. Like they're in Skyfall.
I wonder if this is the closest he'll get to actual tits since his girl would be, like, statutory at this point.
Uh oh, now we have a Kodak call.
Oh, she just turned 21.
Ooh, damn.
Alright. I guess we are going to be sneaking.
Sneaking.
Look, I don't know if this is the game being nice to Phil, or if this is actually part of the game.
It's part of the game.
Okay.
They give you a bunch of rations and stock up for ammo.
Okay. How come she's not following me? Oh, wow.
Press triangle, she walks up to me, okay.
Pressing the action button does an action?
Wait a minute, how's he pressing triangle on a 360 controller? Does he have some kind of setup where he can play a PlayStation 3 controller on an Xbox system?
Consoles mid-stream.
He's watching our playthrough and making fun of himself for using a 360 version.
Oh shit, come a bunch of dudes.
Have fun.
Yeah, they're
expecting
our motorcycle.
Oh, they're the dudes! I thought there was, like, invisible guns floating through the air right there. Oh, now I see the dudes. Thank you, Phil, for pointing them out.
Dun, dun, dun.
They're hand gesturing. That guy tapped him on the back. That guy looks like in a Michael Bay film.
What did he say?
He said, are they posing much?
They're going into formation, which is what soldiers do to cover their backs and to cover the most ground.
Operation Desert Storm was also a place for the army to practice their vamp. And pose and strut in three. You know what I miss DSP saying? So far, so good. He hasn't said it since part 30. Like, I lost any kind of stinger from those videos on. Sucks. I actually had to put effort in it. Who am I kidding? Effort.
effort in a DSP video?
Even in DSP-related things, that's impossible.
Oh, fuck, there's a bunch of dudes.
No way! What gave it away, Phil? Is it the giant caution alert sign there?
Better pull out the most loudest, most obnoxious weapon I can.
Now watch this!
There we
go. Wow! Man, Phil! We know he's not from Texas, because they'll shoot a man when he's down.
How'd that guy on the left die?
He didn't. He's in a prone position.
Oh, so let's say he just fall over and dead.
It fucking fooled Phil's ass. Phil, there's a guy to your right. How'd you miss him?
Oh, shit.
Only I used the weapon that had a silencer.
In Phil's mind, this is like, well, I'm protecting Eva at least, because I'm not going to shoot her. I'm doing good.
Who's left?
He had a motion detector or something.
Thermal goggles. Makes him stand right out, I think. Wow. Nice protection.
Well, that kind of sucked. But at least she's alive.
Kind of sucked.
Well, she hardly has a pulse. She bled out profusely, and I don't think there's any brain activity, but it's alive? Come on, Phil. God damn. 61 parts in, you're still confused about this system? I think that's probably the first time he did it correctly without using any other thing he was not supposed to use.
I'll have her come over here and I'll repair her stuff, too.
Or
come here.
Go towards her?
No, everyone can revolve around Phil, thank you.
Alright, should be able to cure her now, right? Yep. She got a bullet in each titty.
Probably the one you shot at her.
That's called a nipple, Phil. If you touch one, they'll slap you with a restraining order. Oh, Jesus Christ, Phil. Thermal goggles. Wouldn't it make it aiming, finding enemies so much easier?
Someone else down there, but
I can't see them. I don't know how I could see them.
I should use?
What?
Hold on, not that. This.
Are you gonna use a capture card? Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah!
It took me 30 videos to figure out I should probably use them again. I'm a fucking badass.
Oh, look, there's somebody.
Oh, wait a minute, there's a dude right here.
Pulls out a rocket launcher.
Why not at this point? I'd expect it.
Complete moron.
I didn't raise you and shape you into the man you are today, just so we could face each other in battle.
Well, that's what's gonna happen. I'm gonna kick your ass.
Skills aren't meant to be used to hurt friends.
How many videos are there of him fighting the boss?
So then what is
it? Like 7.
You just need to overlay that against every game over.
It was my father who explained all of this to me. He was one of them.
Huh.
You see,
her dad was one of these guys.
I am the last
remaining
child of the
philosophy. Dun, dun, dun.
That took like a solid 15 to 20 seconds.
Oh, I'm just going to repeat what she said.
Why can't they ever have focused fucking photos in Metal Gear?
Because they're supposed to,
Is everything so fuzzy?
Supposed to
focus the camera. Do something.
Supposed to look like an old-timey camera looking at old-timey photos.
Somebody fix the camera!
Why aren't these in HD?
I knocked it out of position. Hold on, guys.
Finish your mission.
I gotta put on white camo of some sort.
Your loyalty.
Has camo ever been proven useful in a boss fight?
Face me.
Never. Well, except for the end.
Hold on.
Maybe here too.
My god, immediately she's charging at me. What the fuck is that nonsense?
Wow, like every other time I've encountered her.
The best. Choco chip.
She puts on the scientist uniform. That's got plus 35, why not?
That's probably the best. Yeah, nothing else, right? Oh no, scientist plus 35.
Oh, I was making a joke, Phil.
I can't use science because I can't fight with that on.
Thank God. Get his ass slammed to the ground. Yes.
Go ahead, kick her ass.
What's going on?
She's shooting you.
It's a boss fight, Phil.
Alright, you know what?
Heads up, Snake.
Fuck this.
You're kidding me.
Oh. Oh, my ass. It's not working.
Amazing.
Is that on the
shot? She apparently destroyed it. Yeah, she destroyed my RPG. That's nice. Oh, I'm about to die.
I'm disappointed.
How many broken weapons do you think there's going to be at the end of this video?
Yeah, I'm dead. It's just way too much damage. It's ridiculous. I guess you just gotta, like, dodge her for the whole fight.
Could put on the stealth camo to reduce the damage.
Does Phil believe that thermal goggles are, like, fucking x-ray goggles? There she is.
She just runs up to him and kicks him.
Phil, shooting her is not working. Stop, regroup, retry. I gotta fire 15 more bullets for this to take effect. Now stay still, Phil. There's absolutely no way she'll know you're there. I'm dead. Let's do a Phil restart. Who cares?
I can't tell where he's going now because of the fucking thermal goggles and the camcorder LP. So this video, these section of videos were pointless?
Yeah, according to that comment, 65 through 69 is him just raging. I guess you can say 64 through 69. You'd think the boss's stam meter would be lower from dealing with Phil at this point. Like, ugh, I'm tired of this shit.
And he had tolerance meter.
Man, she was over here and she ran away.
Maybe if you make more sexual passes at her, Phil, she'll come out.
There she is. But now I know I'm going to use the RPG and start hitting her with it at the beginning.
Does that work so well?
Can I just restart it? Seriously, I wish you could restart it. Fuck this.
Oh my god.
It
looks like one of those optical illusions where you stare at the red dot for like 4 minutes and then everything else changes color.
See the failure cutscene,
which very few people will ever actually see.
This is the end.
We both get blown to hell. Yep.
It's got to be an accomplishment to actually see this scene. Unnormal.
Yeah, this isn't like Euro Extreme or anything. No.
Like I've never seen this scene before until watching his playthrough.
Oh, we just broke your cherry bucket.
Like, I didn't know this cutscene existed.
Maybe it is good to play like a complete moron. You see things that you'll never see before.
First thing, camouflage. Oh, that's bullshit. Oh, I countered her. Look at this.
Duh. I think that did more damage to him.
And he got wounded.
Severe burns.
Your videos are terrible, Phil. Oh, burn.
And he used a knife.
Wait,
on it.
Are you kidding?
I'm going to cut the flesh. I'm going to cut the burn off.
Remember the cutscene where she's shooting up the drone and you see how many bullets are flying out of her gun? Like, even, that was a subtle little hint to, like, maybe you can't attack her from the front because that thing just spits out more bullets than you can counter. No, he doesn't fucking get it.
I'm afraid she's gonna get rid of this weapon. Let me put something crappy in my hand.
That Xbox controller seems to be doing good.
That's crappy, alright.
Alright, enough of this.
Every time he says enough of this, he always fucks up, so I'm anticipating this.
Oh, it's going back to the SVD thermal goggles.
Oh, good. So this is another 10-minute video where he gets blown up. I should overlay this part with the Predator theme song.
Or just interlace scenes from Predator.
There's something in those trees.
Or just not a weapon at all. She can't disarm nothing. Just throw that out there.
Here she is.
I'll take your word for it. This is like an Andy Warhol painting that I can't fucking comprehend.
All of them?
No, good point.
She is annoying.
I'm sick of looking at primary colors now. Holy crap. It's
annoying because you have to put up with all of these fucking silly things going on.
Can you explain what silly things you're having problems with, Phil? Besides the cure menu.
Where'd she go? I don't know.
I don't know either.
That's not her. There she is. No, there she is. Is she up in the sky?
Are we going to see that cutscene again?
I got her down to half health in 5 minutes, Phil. You can do it again.
And there she goes. Fuck.
I'm actually quite curious to see if we have to see that cutscene again.
Yeah, I'm gonna kick your ass.
There she is. Fuck, I'm lost.
Can you take your goggles off?
That sucks. You can't do shit about it. When she's standing right there firing at you, you cannot hit her.
God forbid you have to use flanking tactics. When he played Arkham City, did he bitch about the guys wearing shields?
I don't know.
It's stupid that you can't just attack them head on. They have stun sticks? That's bullcrap.
Move, and I can't because the controls are fucking balls.
Balls? I'm disappointed that Phil never ate poisoned food. That was like the one thing I was anticipating. The poison frog, or something else that had a fly on it.
The hell just happened to the screen?
Where the fuck she is?
I don't know.
Is it black for you too?
No.
There she is.
I'm 3 minutes in and it's still colored. You're not missing anything, by the way.
It's fucking black now. I have audio. It's just black.
You should just review it just like that. Who cares?
You know what? I will. It was. You know what? I'd rather see black than fucking thermal vision.
Even the Predator's like, dude, I don't abuse it this much. So I got Predator vision, you got Ray Charles vision. Fine, Daredevil. Does that make you feel better?
What about this? Do blind people see dreams?
Sure. Why not? if androids dream electric sheep, I guess so. Let's see what you're made of. He runs away. You better run. Just stands there.
Runs right into her.
You're seriously still a black screen?
That's the black screen.
That is amazing.
I have no idea what happened.
The grace of God shown upon you.
So much fun to do this.
That is fun. It's supposed to show how much you've learned.
I like how you're able to keep up with everything and only got audio to go by. This just shows how worthless Phil's videos are.
Well, he's gonna tell me anyways. God.
Oh wow, look, a plane. Hey, thanks, Phil, because I couldn't see it this time.
I shot her with an RPG and it went by her and didn't hit her.
Okay. Well, maybe that's because it went by her. It didn't have anything to explode against.
How does this not home in? I don't get it. So in case you couldn't tell, he died.
And yeah, I heard Snake's scream of anguish.
I think that was just every YouTuber ever.
Oh man, Dark Side Phil is playing a new game.
Just so you're aware, he equipped the USA face paint this time instead of the skull. The zombie face paint. It gives him the same camouflage index, but, you know, he's being patriotic now.
This is for America. No, this has made this... This is... made the commentary a lot more interesting. I'm guessing Phil is now laying down prone with the sniper rifle.
Yeah, yes, he is.
Thermal goggles.
Yeah.
And he's spinning around in a circle trying to find the boss.
He's trying to find the boss right now, actually, but he hasn't taken a shot at her yet.
And he's going around in a circle, crawling.
Yeah, yep.
Yep, he has not changed his tactics at all.
Nope.
That sounds like she's here. Oh my god, what the fuck? This is exactly what you want to do in an epic boss fight.
Lay prone with the sniper rifle?
Well, this is what Kojima's forcing me to do. He won't let me use any other tactic in the game. I found one thing that works, and I'm going to drill that into the ground.
When I think epic boss fight, I think crawling around on my stomach with thermal goggles on trying to snipe someone like a pussy.
Snipe someone like a pussy. I'm going to keep doing it.
This game has captured the essence. I can't move. I'm trying to walk, and I can't.
You crouch down?
Yeah.
That's probably
why. Yeah, you didn't fully stand up. I envy you, by the way.
I'm not even watching.
You're on your iPhone now doing God knows what.
I am on my iPhone. I just have audio and I can tell what he's doing.
Right over there.
This is what we should have done for that video where I said I can't take it anymore. It's just looked away and listened.
I can't see her now.
So how much health do you think he took away from the boss yet?
I'm thinking not even a bar.
Where'd she go?
Yeah. Up, there we go.
Oh, we finally got to hit a bar.
Yeah, he just went past the first stam cutoff, if you want to use those as bar points.
Yeah, that's my point.
Yeah, yeah, he finally got past.
I can't even see him. I'm losing my eyesight. I swear to God, using those goggles, I can barely see him.
You should take them off.
You should just turn your TV off, Phil. You seem to be getting the same effects. Losing my eyesight. Now I'm gonna go drive without my glasses.
That's probably why he's not wearing his glasses.
You only got 10 seconds left of blackness. Are you ready?
Yeah. Maybe the next one will have no video either.
So far, so good.
Maybe.
Good.
Oh my god! Did he say it?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, I got a video back.
Oh.
I have no idea what happened. I was just like, what the heck? I think it's just black now.
I thought you were fucking with me and was like just making fun of the fact that we were watching thermal goggles again.
Oh,
so
dude.
Then you're like, everything's black. I'm like, no, everything's good on my end.
I can't see, but it's like I'm guessing what he's doing.
That's awesome. Dear YouTube, please let me know how I can make it so my video cuts off halfway through. It made watching Phil more tolerable. Dear Machinima, if you want more viewers for Phil's videos, here's the secret.
So far, so good.
So fucking what?
Did you miss this at all?
Nope.
If you want to reenact what happened in the last video, just shut your monitor off. Fuck it.
I'll just open a new webpage and just start new something else.
Crack.com.
Fuck that.
I don't know what's going on. I'm trying to run and he won't run.
Stand up all the way, tool.
I'm gonna run out of batteries. This is gonna suck because I'm gonna be so close. I'm gonna run out of fucking batteries and not be able to get the last shot off.
Or you could unequip them and let them recover. Wait, you have two batteries.
Come on, every time I got fucking shot, she moves.
Wow, you mean like good tactics?
Stupid fucking slut!
Hey, how's that Twitter account of yours going, by the way? That's a good one to send to Panda Lee.
I think I'm blocked now.
Where'd she go? Fuck this.
Oh my god, color.
I think you mean lack of color. It's whites and greens.
That's still better than thermal vision.
Yeah. What don't you get, Phil? You cannot attack her from the front. Jesus fucking Christ. I would like to see him play Arkham City, nonsense. Just to see if he tries to attack those stun stick guys from the front.
Walk up, this is how you don't play. It's there somewhere. Is the cutscene coming up?
Yeah, it has to. He can't die from boss bullet wounds.
Damn it!
You this can't, or...
Bullshit.
Oh, he's full health. Well,
no, there's no way for boss to kill him this fast.
Oh.
Yeah, cutscene's coming up like around 5-something. 5:40.
Gotta do it again. Yep, I had her and I fucked it up.
So, she's this low and he still doesn't manage to kill her. In over almost 2 minutes.
Yeah. What boss was it again that he did that? Where he was that close and then dies?
The Fury.
Yeah. Yeah. And he went up and meleeed him instead. That's the best thing about Phil videos. You forget them as soon as you watch them. So it doesn't, like, poison your brain.
I can't even hear where she's moving now because the fucking music's so loud.
If it takes you this long to beat her and the music comes on, you deserve it. Fuck you. You're not going to beat her in the 30 seconds you got because you're fucking Phil.
Look at that. I pulled out the RPG and fired straight ahead in the game.
This is practice for the Hind D.
And hit a tree behind me.
Targeted, you were facing a tree. And it targeted the tree.
Alright, there we go. Try it again.
Trial and error.
So close, man. Such nonsense. I just want to restart the fight, and there's no way to restart it either.
I lost a quarter of my health. I'm gonna restart.
Oh my god. Kill me now. I seriously want to start over.
I mean in real life too.
Oh my god.
Thank you, merciful Lord.
Oh, here we go.
You're ready to have me. No.
Damn it!